Rossi played it back for Hronek. Played there by Subban. And it's picked off. Here's Hronek in front. Save made. Rebound. They score. Glenn Denning. That second line. Athanasiou, Glenn Denning, and Hronek. Back of the net for Banik. Banik tries to come out front with it. Still on it. Good move. Banik a shot. And a save made.
Give him a chance to get himself some games in, because once the playoff run starts, he's not going to see much. He's not going to see any play, basically.
Good work back right out in front to Kupner. Humpo with a nice setup there for Ryan Kupner on it. Tuck moved it back. Saved by Howard. Big stop there. England late man coming. Detroit Red Wing claimed in the expansion draft. Pass across. Jimmy Howard comes over on Reeves and makes the save. Point blank range for Ryan Reeves.
Reeves, here he's going to hit double digits this year.
And here comes Dillon. Samantha, back in front. And Bertuzzi just knocked this. He was going to shoot it. And a nice defensive play. Back by Stastny, across for Tuck, intercepted. Back comes Larkin with Bertuzzi and Mantha. It's a four-on-one. Bowie joining Mantha, shooting. And it goes wide off the leg. Carrier in front of the net. Big stop. What a save. Not talking about the weather. Back into the high slot and a shot. Howard there.
BTE Energy brings you the impact player. And for the Wings, none other than Jimmy Howard. Boy, some great, great scoring opportunities. Reeves right there. And the Golden Knights had in the first period. Spectacular save. This is just incredible. How quick he was up with the toe on Cartier. Just took it off his foot. Ooh, off the ankle, right that area where there's no protection in the side of the skate.
You think he's giving it to Mantha?
Oh, yeah, they're laughing about it. See, you're supposed to put it on my stick, not
exactly.
My foot. Oh, you take a lot of risks signing a player for 8 years.
Given away! Howard, big stop there. Weak to goal by the Red Wings. And picks it up. Into the slot, all alone, and a piece of that. In a bid for his first. Oh, and then getting railroaded there was Pumpel, who had that great chance, and Subban came out to stop him. Pumpel's got it back of the net. 80 NHL games he's played now in front for N. Nearly had his first as a Red Wing, and N got rocked. His head hit the boards. Giving them some depth on this blue line. Here's Athanasiou racing in. A shot hit the crossbar. Well, a second look. They weren't sure at first. The referee signals no goal. Witkowski gets whacked out on the way back by Eakin. And then another big hit in the corner, this time Lashoff. Back to the point. The shot by Bowie. That hits Subban. High slot, Mantha. Across now. Stick lost by Marchessault. Saved by Subban. And Bertuzzi couldn't get through. Nicely defended. Kupner and Pumpel with N for Detroit. Kupner to Lashoff. Tipped by Pumpel. Pumpel again. Stopped by Subban. Into the slot for Marchessault. And a save by Howard. Golden at home, but 28th overall. Just onside, they say. Tuck is in and just sent it wide. Two shots on that last power play as Bowie's out of the box. Five aside, but Vegas has it. Sevlinger wide open. Up, they score. Cody Eakin with his first 20-goal season in the NHL. There's one of those expansion draft pickups. Derek Engelin. Cronwall had his man Carpenter tied up. Back they come again. Nosek, the former Red Wing. Man advantage, Detroit. Subban the save on a shot from Mantha. And Vegas will clear.
Well, a little face wash, a late hit.
He's telling that's what you get, Cody, for scoring your 20th. Cronwall across. Mantha off the kick plate, brings it in, drops it back, and a shot. Save!
New faces making an impact for the Red Wings. Hronek, as we've seen in the first two games, smart heads-up hockey, gets the puck towards the net, but then he ends finishing the play. He's done a good job. Humble does the same thing for the Wings. He's got great scoring opportunity. Tenacious behind the net. Heads up pass out front for a good scoring chance for Kuffner. Very happy with his tenacity and very impressive in this game. He could easily have had a couple of goals. Hopefully for him, he catches a break this third period.
He goes in with Theodore, who goes down. Mantha able to get it. Bowie sneaking in. There's the pass and a save made. There's a penalty coming here to Vegas for hooking. Checked by Engelin. Athanasiou, Vanek wide open. Mantha back to the line, knocked away. Here's Smith from center. Howard thought about coming out. Smith right in the goal. He scores. Riley Smith, the Golden Knights' 10th shorthanded goal of the season.
Soft pass in the Vegas zone leads to the breakaway.
Ryan Kuffner, Hronek a shot at Hillegg. That was blocked in front by Engelin. Another shot grabbed by Subban.
Squared up for the forehand shot. Not there for the backhand.
Across for Mantha. He scores! Tie game!
Redemption! 2-2. Redemption. Well, I gave the puck away. Smith's goal redeems himself with the one-timer. Time for the Miller Lite Hold True moment. Dylan Larkin in the faceoff circle. Him and Eakin getting involved early on in this game. It's been a battle all game long, but for Dylan Larkin, he's got the best as he beats Stastny on this one. It leads to the goal. Dylan Larkin, 14 wins, 5 losses, 74%.
For Witkowski, turning, then lost it. Saved there by Howard. Kuffner couldn't get a hold of the puck. He'll reach in again, but this time taken by Alex Tuck. Circling the goal, wraparound try. Howard closed it down. Engelin for Schmidt. With a shot, low side of the net for Stoller, and he couldn't bang it in. Mantha right there. Puck to the corner, played off the glass, kept in by Bowie with a shot. Deflected off the goal post. Hit a body in front off the post, and it stayed out. That close. Loose for Carpenter. Taken by Athanasiou. As McNabb knocked him down. Cronwall and Hronek on the back end. In for William Karlsson. Took a shot. Save made. Rebound. Out front.
Anthony Mantha's played just shy of 19 minutes in this game. One of the reasons why he's out there a lot with this. A lot of jump. Gets position on hold and drives the net. Very effective. With the puck. With the body. Time backhand pass, but look, that using his strength, using his size, using his feet, great scoring chances. And then right here, the one-timers, he does so well. Short side, boom.
Smith waits in behind the goal. He had the shorthanded goal to give Vegas the short lead. Stolen by Dylan Larkin. Right in the goal. Back to Mantha. He scores. Mantha, the game winner in overtime. The Red Wings win it 3-2. 19 seconds in. A lot more to come on Red Wings Live, and we'll bring it back to revisit the winner from Anthony Mantha. Tonight, Red Wings win 3-2.
Smith returns the favor. Mantha has a turnover, then he scores. Smith scores, then returns a favor with a turnover of his own right there in overtime. When it's 3-on-3, John, when you turn the puck over by your net, well, that causes a bunch of trouble because there's not a lot of guys out there to cover that slot area, and Mantha comes in and buries a one-timer to win the game.
Well, and a nice play by Dylan Larkin. He makes it all happen. Mantha just comes in, good timing, gets set up, and he has Malcolm Subban down and out as Anthony Mantha wins this. A quick shot and a quick overtime as the Red Wings win.